So it's day five at the IDP. I'm finally starting to get into the rhythm of stuff. It's a little different from the first two IDPs that I've done, just in terms of the fact that the core structure seems more cohesive. Everything seems to be connecting, like all the instructors are using things from each other's classes and applying it. So that gives our work, some kind of structure as well. I'm finding Shankar's class really hard to commit to. I don't know, I feel like there's some kind of mental block because he works with slowness and stillness, and I find it very hard to sort of just focus and be in space. So I don't know, I really have to push through that and start working, because I mean, it's a group effort at the end of the day and everyone around me is pushing, so I need to do that as well. So Preeti's movement class is completely different from the first two IDPs. They were vigorous and, you know, really, there was a lot of running around and exercise and all that, and which was also great. But now here, what she says is she's trying to make us aware of every single part of your body. So that's really helping. Even every day, just in everyday life, going back home, you're sort of aware that your back is straight and you're holding yourself properly and stuff like that. So yeah.
Any other instructors you want to talk about?
I really like Ben. He has a very sort of positive energy that he brings to the room. So we do a scene and he gives us a couple of instructions, and you know, even if we don't do that, he doesn't get disappointed or anything. He just comes back with that new energy, so that he's constantly encouraging us as well, you know. And